You can bet OJ-related costumes will be popping up at Halloween parties this month. Pop culture references are a good bet to raise eyebrows. In a good way or bad way, you be the judge. Trendy or tasteless, these are expected to be hot. It's a scary high statistics. We Americans expect to spend a record $9.1 billion on Halloween this year. It breaks down to about $87 per person, with more money going to costumes than ever before.
The costumes have become very intricate. They come with a lot of accessories, and they're a lot more professional.
Alex Rodriguez has his finger on the pulse, managing a spirit costume shop in Naples.
A lot of the younger people and some adults as well want to be on the cutting edge of what's hot this year.
What's cutting edge may be too edgy for some. When we think of timely and trendy, how is this Border Patrol agent selling?
Well, the Border Patrol agent, along with the political costumes, is more of a talking piece than a selling piece right now.
Anything Trump is good for the party circuit. You got the full mask?
That one is very funny, as well as the carry me president, which makes it look like he's carrying you on his shoulders.
The president isn't the only reality star shining this Halloween. Kylie Kardashian's baby bump is expected to blow up, her costume competing with a superhero babe.
The Wonder Woman, with the recent film coming out and it being such a strong female personality and protagonist, is not only a conversation piece on social media, but just a great costume all in all.
Think new Wonder Woman, not the classic red, white, and blue. As for classics, clowns are kind of controversial.
This looks like that scary clown that was like supposedly spotted everywhere with the balloon and everything.
Right. I'm not sure which came first, the chicken or the egg, but this is your traditional It Stephen King scary clown.
For those who enjoy pushing the envelope, how about stepping onto hallowed ground?
Now, some people might wonder whether it's in good taste or not to come as the Pope or a priest or a nun, but they're popular?
They are rather popular from all walks of life. Some people want to do it in a mimicking way, I guess, whether that's satire and commentary, and other people just think it's a really fun costume.
In recent years, zombies held the top spot in costumes, but this year, look for an inflatable, as in T-Rex to shred it in sales.
Viral videos have made the inflatable T-Rex costume one of our hottest sellers.